Been brought to you by Kansas Farm Bureau, the voice of agriculture. To join today or more information, go to kfb.org or find us on Facebook and Twitter.
Whenever I'm out and about around Kansas, I have folks ask me about Frank, of course. They're always interested about Frankie C and what he's up to. And they also ask me quite often about Ron Willson. And of course, I don't get to spend a lot of time with Ron. We show up at the same event sometimes and get to visit, but mostly we show up on your TV screen every week. So I think it's time to take a look at our friend, the Poet Lariat, Ron Willson.
One of our most popular segments on Around Kansas is brought to you each week by Ron Willson, director of the Huck Boyd National Institute for Rural Development at K-State. He is also our very own Poet Lariat. Ron Willson grew up on the Lazy T Ranch near Manhattan. He was active in 4-H and FFA and was Kansas FFA president and national vice president of the FFA. He graduated from K-State with a degree in agriculture education and then earned a master's degree in mass communications. After graduation, Ron became a legislative assistant to Senator Nancy Kassebaum in Washington, D.C. He next served as a staff member for the U.S. Senate Committee on Agriculture, Nutrition, and Forestry, and then as vice president of the National Council of Farmer Cooperatives. In 1985, he returned to Kansas to become a vice president of the Farm Credit Bank of Wichita. Since 1990, he has served as director of the Huck Boyd Institute. Ron produces Kansas Profiles, a weekly newspaper column and radio broadcast produced by the Huck Boyd Institute and distributed statewide online. The program focuses on positive recognition to the state's rural leaders and sharing ideas which may help rural people help themselves. Ron has performed at the American Royal, the National Agricultural Hall of Fame, Old Cowtown in Wichita, the Prairie Rose Chuckwagon Supper, the Kansas Museum of History, the Peace Treaty Pageant in Medicine Lodge, the Prairie Days Festival at the Little House on the Prairie, the Red Rock Guest Ranch, Governor Sebelius' inaugural family festival, the Echoes of the Trail in Fort Scott, the Academy of Western Artists National Gathering in Fort Worth, Texas, the National Multicultural Western Heritage Museum, the National Cowboy Poetry Gathering in Elko, Nevada, and more. His column, Cowboy Up, appears regularly in the Grass and Grain newspaper, and his poetry is featured weekly by the Country Parson on WIBW Radio 94.5 FM. He has performed on national television on RFD-TV. Ron is also a life member of the Kaw Valley Rodeo Association and a founding member of the Bibles and Boots chapter of Cowboys for Christ. In 2010, he was named ambassador for the National Multicultural Western Heritage Museum. Ron likes to say he's been a 4-H member, FFA officer, farm radio broadcaster, college lecturer, congressional staffer, association executive, rural development director, corporate vice president, small business co-founder, rodeo ticket taker, Sunday school teacher, diaper changer, bottle washer, tractor driver, post hole digger, thistle chopper, hay bale stacker, fence fixer, calf holder, manure scooper, and tail twister. Ron and his wife Chris have 4 children who are the 3rd generation of their family to live on their historic ranch.
Well, there you go. We had some great stories today, but I'm going to have to go now because I do a show here on Ren Internet Radio, Frankie C's Midday Show. So tune it in. We'll see you then around Kansas.
Closed captioning brought to you by Ag Promo Source. Together we grow. Learn more at agpromosource.com.
Let me tell you, Kansas is more than tornadoes. We're the best part of Dorothy Street.